implantation.
Yeah.
Some of the contraceptives, they work, you know, so that the implantation will not take place.
Yes.
So if there were, there was already fertilization, at umepekto, hindi ma-implant, that's already abortion.
Yes.
Kaya andito sa pamakalang batas ko ito, no? Una, dinipain ko ano yung unborn. Refers to a child at any stage of existence, development, beginning from the union of the sperm and the egg.
Yes, yes.
Tapos yung abortifacient naman, any device, medicine, substance, practice, which may damage, injure, interfere, or recklessly endanger or cause the expulsion or death of the unborn child.
Mm-hmm.
At fertilization.
At fertilization. People.
The same.
Same.
Since life begins at fertilization, by the time the early pregnancy implants, mm-hmm. it takes many days now.
Okay.
So, although life began at fertilization, and it is already several days old before my implant, if you do anything to interrupt that in transit, that is abortion.
Okay. Yeah. We have to take a break. Magbabalik ang kalibre 41. Huwag kayong alis kasi pag ang tatanungin natin is a condom, a contraceptive, or is it not? Okay. Balik po natin.